difficult to start off with our introductions. What would this have to do with
quarterfinal matchup between Iran and Germany? Introducing first, we have the guest team, Team Iran, starting with number 4, Abul Fazal Jalai. Number 6, Amir Reza Ahmadi. Number 7, Omid Hadi Azhar. Number 8, Fahid Sadat Kurmagada. Number 10, Mohamed Mohamed Nizam. Number 11, Hakim Mansouri. Number 12, Ali Kamalifar. Number 13, Mahsin Bigdei. Number 14, Mohamed Hassan Sayari. Number 23, Mahsin Tulu Tabardash. Number 33, Morteza Abedi. And number 14, Jalil Karachi. The head coach is Mohamed Reza Dastia and the assistant coach Beru Sultani. A round of applause for Team Iran, ladies and gentlemen. Next, we have the home team, Team Germany, starting with number 5, Nico Demuller. Number 6, Matthias Gruttner. Number 7, Christopher Uwer. Number 8, Tobias Hell. Number 9, Lucas Glossner. Number 10, Jan Aller. Number 11, Jan Sattler. Number 12, Jan-Eik Albrecht. Number 13, Thomas Bommi. Number 14, Alexander Aluski. Number 15, Alexander Wood. Number 18, Julian Emery. And of course, we have the head coach, Nikolai Zeltinger, followed by the assistant coach, Martin Pluck. We will now respect the national anthem of the Islamic Republic of Iran. Next, we will have the national anthem of Germany. Introducing the referee crew for this afternoon's ballgame. We have Alexander Lapointe of Canada, Blaine Krapranov of Australia, and Milutin Jelenic from Serbia. The game commissioner is Kane Ku An of Malaysia. We now request the teams to shake hands before moving towards their warm-ups.
and welcome to the Dubai World Trade Center here to the first quarterfinal matches in the men's section. Germany taking on Iran. The German team is Tobias Hell, 10 is Jan Haller, 13 Thomas Baum, 14. Players to watch out for in the Iranian team is number 7, Adi Azar, Hassan Masai, number 14, coach Mohammed Nestar. Match officials for this particular encounter. Alexandre Lapointe from Canada, Blaine Kraplinov from Australia, as well as Milutin Jelenic from Serbia. And we're just about to get underway. Place up for grabs here in the semi-finals of the 2022 IWBF World Championships. Winner of this game will wait to see who they will play against in the game between Great Britain and Italy later on. So we move to the point end of this World Championships here in Dubai. And the first of the quarterfinal matchups in the men's section is underway here. We run with the first possession. Mansouri 11 finds Hadi Azar. Back to Mansouri, and Mansouri gets Iran up and running. Quick to respond, good work here by Alexander Haluski. Hadi Azar, the danger man for Iran, along with number 14 that laid the pass through there to Mohammed Nezad. Set it up for short on that occasion from Thomas Baum. And he's out. Convert for Iran. He's the other danger man for the Iranians. Germany will want to keep track of 7 and 14 on the Iranian zone. Thomas bomb to Alexander. Early play here from the Iranians, and the three-pointer driven quick to try and counter with their own three-pointer, but Iran into a 7-point early lead here, 7:36 to play in the first quarter. And Insafar will go against the Iranians, and quick interplay with the Germans, and the shot will go up there from Paluski. To the line for one, as the foul committed by Mansouri. Maluski, the RSB Taronga Bulls player, will make that a 3-point play, so Germany up to 5. Kadiazar sets it up for another three, doesn't drop, and Germany pick up the rebound. Foul will go on the German number 12, Jens Albrecht. Coach Nikolai Zeltinger will call a timeout for the Germans. 7 minutes and 2 seconds to play here in this first quarter. Iran 9, Germany 5. Iran to inbound. Mansouri shot doesn't drop for the Iranians. And Germany now in possession. Haller plays it across to Albrecht. And away come Iran, quick interplay, make sure that they put themselves into the attacking half of the court. Hadiazar to Sahiri, the big tall number 14 for the Iranians, and he draws the foul. And foul goes on number 10, Thomas Haller. His first foul. Both teams sitting with two team fouls at the moment, and it's exciting to play as that conversion from Zahiri takes Iran up to the 10-point mark. And steal the possession back. Iran pressing high. Making it difficult for Germany right now, but Germany breaking the press. And good work from the men at once, and Haluski into the paint, draws the foul. I think that's Hadi Azar's first foul. Haluski takes the Germans up to 6 points. There's the deficit. Down to three, just under six to play in this first quarter. Abedi. So to Hadi Azar. Shot clock at eight. He puts up the long range attempt, doesn't drop, much to the delight of the German bench. Shot put up there by Jan Haller, and Germany pull back two within 1 point. Hadi Azar for the Iranians, looking for options, finds Abedi. Abedi puts up the long range shot and takes Iran up to 12 points. Haluski for three. Short on that occasion. Mahmoud Alizar finds a baby. Looking to get Hadi Azar in, but a little bit too high the pass on that occasion. Germany pick up the loose ball, and Jan Haller drives down to the other side of the court, draws the foul. Foul will go against Morteza Abedi. Bomb inbounds. Picks up the pass from Jan Haller. Haller. Finds Jens Elke Albrecht. And Albrecht pulls Germany to within one. And we have just under four to play here in this first period. Hadi Azar gets his shot in. We'll go to the line. Foul's going to go against Jan Haller. Soft foul there from Haller. And that'll take Iran up to the 15-point mark. Jan Haller for Germany. And a three-point effort there. Doesn't land for the Germans on that occasion. And Hadiazar. Ahmed Hadiazar. He doesn't drop for him either. So, both teams are trying their luck from the three-point range. Baluski to Haller. And Haller take Germany into their first direction. Takes Germany to within two. Abedi. A shot, a bit of balance. But, takes Iran up to 70 points, just over 2.5 minutes to play in this first quarter. Germany will find Haluski in the paint, and Haluski composes himself, and Iran in possession. Hadiazar. Abedi, shot clock at 8, looking for some options. He'll put up the shot in the end, doesn't drop. Rebound, picked up by Germany, quick transition. Germany playing with a lot of energy. Jan Haller, the shot doesn't drop, and Sey will pick up the ball for the Iranians. Abedi sets himself up and converts for Iran. So just under a minute and a half to play in this first period. Foul's going to go against Germany. Foul on the Iranian number 10 there, Mohammed Nazad, and that'll take Germany's Jens Albrecht to the line. Brace there, sees the Germans to within two, just over a minute to play here in this first quarter. Hadiazar sets himself up and takes care of business there for the Iranians. In and out on that three-point attempt from Haller. Referee's confirming if that basket will count. Basket will count, so Sahiri banked it in, and he'll be the one to go to. Foul was called off the ball, but shot had gone up as the referee called the foul. And a little bit of a rushed effort there from Khalil Zaranjic. Final 30 seconds here in the first quarter. Jan Solo. Haller picks it back up for Germany. Plays it out to Bom. Haluski will eventually get the shot up as the shot clock runs down. And final 6 seconds of this first period. So he will set himself up for the three. And he drains it right at the buzzer. So going into the second period, Iran leads Germany by 26 points to 17. Second quarter action about to get underway here at the Dubai World Trade Center. And Iran with a 9-point advantage going into this second quarter. Lead Germany by 26 points to 17. Germans at the moment. Breaking down the other side of the court. Mohamed Mazad, but decides to set up something and he's short on that occasion. And Alexander Budd picks up the rebound and Germany looking to make something happen here. Thomas Baum puts up the shot bank, trying to bank it in off the last. Didn't work for him on that occasion. Sahari. Short from Mohamed Nazat. Germany and back with from Jan Haller. Shot clock at 10 now. Germany working hard to keep the young ones out. The rushed effort there from Sahari and the foul will be called on Leon Karacik.
And his first free throw.
bomb. Jan Haller doesn't drop. Rebound collected by Sahirian. Away comes Hadiazar for the Iranians. Solid defense from Germany at the moment. Iran just not able to build on that momentum of that three-point shot late in the first period. Iran with Hadiazar. He's unable to make sure of that opportunity, and can Germany make him pay on the other end of the court? Pass across to Jan Haller. And Jan Haller says, thank you very much. Just like that, the Germans now edging closer to the Iranian score. 21 Germany plays, 26 Iran. 6:45 to play in this half. Quick hands from the Germans, but good awareness from Hadiazar. Puts the ball out of bounds. Number 15 for Germany, Alexander Budd, was waiting for the opportunity. Thomas Bomb to Jan Haller, now to Dre Muller. And foul called on Sahiri there. Alexander Budd gets his shot up. He'll go to the line for the end of one. Closed play from the Germans since the start of the second quarter, and gladly narrowed the deficit down to 3 points with a free throw to come from young Alexander Budd. Was part of the German team that took part in the IWBF Under 23 Men World Championships last year in Phuket, Thailand. And he'll go to the line for the bonus shot. Takes Iran up to 29 points. And we have just under six to play here in this first half. Open attempt. Doesn't quite work out on that occasion for the Germans. And takes Iran up to the 32-point mark. And Rachel there from the Iranian number 7, Yan Molinar. Iran, since they have an opportunity now to try and get some breathing room, and offensive foul will go against the Iranians. Thomas Bourne across to Dre Muller, and now Paolo trying to get a shot up. Will the referees allow that? Foul before the shot went up, so will be the two free throws for Hello, thanks to the team foul situation. So each foul now that Iran commits, Germany will go to the line, and Germany just with the one foul. And Germany now up to the 25-point mark. Iran looking to extend their lead. 4:37 to play here in the first half. Iran need to get that shot up. Foul's going to be called. Thomas Baum. Mohamed Mazad inbounds for Iran. Thought he had a lot more time, but reaching foul. Thomas Baum. Two quick fouls called against Baum in succession. Adiazar with the great shots. Man causing some headaches for the Germans at the moment. Baum thought about the three. As it to Haller. Now Baum will put up the three. Short. Picked up by the Iranians. And away comes Hadi Azar. Hadi Azar to Ahmadi. Short on that occasion. No foul. That foul goes against Iran's number 6. Ahmadi, and Germany to the line for two free throws. Timeout called by German coach.
Kick ist der einzige Jump. Okay? Die anderen Pressure und dann Outbox und Rebound. Alright? Okay, let's go now. Sieb! Schon
Thomas Bomber takes Germany up to 26 points. Rebound collected by Iran. Break down the other side of the court with Hadiazar. Hadiazar. Attempt from Thomas Bond. Bounces directly out of play. Thomas Bond will come off the court, as will number 5, Dries Muller. And onto the court comes number 11, Jan Sadler. Shot goes up on the occasion from let's see the foul though on the German 7, Christopher Huber. Takes Iran up to 37 points, an 11-point advantage, 2:50 to play in this first half. Takes that 12-point lead, so Germany with it all to do at this stage of the game. Plenty of time left though. Taking a little bit too much time on the ball there was Matthias Gunther. And the ball turned over for the Iranians. Hadiazar looks for a better position, and as a result, referee is calling him for the 3-second violation. Shot clock running down to 10, and Germany just struggling at the moment to make something happen. And that 3-point attempt there from Albrecht doesn't drop. Albrecht will play it through to Dries Muller, and he will be fouled. Dries Muller will go to the line. 1:47 to play in this first half. Andries Müller with an opportunity to chip away at the Iranian lead. Space given to the Iranians by the German defence, but fortunately for the men in white, Iran unable to capitalise, and now Germany blind for the offensive foul. Nico Dries Müller called for the charge. Trying to get past, but offensive foul will go against the Iranians. Vahid, the number 8. Number 11 there for Germany, Jan Sadler. And foul's going to go against Morteza Abedi, so Germany to the free throw line. Matthias Gunter. To make the most of those two attempts. Good pressure from Germany on that occasion, and they win the ball back. And, Gunter doing his best to forge out an opportunity, but Iran plucked the ball away, and they will look to finish off the Galil Garanchik. Will take Iran up to the 40-point mark. Just under 30 seconds to play in this first half. Maybe a bit of a opportunity here for Germany, and that should see Huber to the line. Christopher Huber to the line. Iran lead Germany by 40 points to 29. Welcome back to the World Trade Center here in Dubai. Second half action about to get underway here in the first quarterfinal in the men's competition between Germany and Iran. Germany found themselves trailing Iran by 11 points. And we'll have it all to do in these early stages in the second half. Be the difference here and keep chipping away at Iran. Adiazar. A muddy shot. Doesn't drop and rebound collected by Gunter. Gismula. Haluski to Jan Haller, and Jan Haller will give Germany a perfect start to this second half, and that's meant that the Iranian coach Mohammed Destar calls for the timeout. So great start from Germany. They get the first two baskets of this second half. Germany 33, Iran 14. Seven-point advantage for Iran. Germany have come out with more intensity in the second half. And Hadiazar has it across to Amadi, unable to convert for the Iranians. Andris Mullah. Pass to Haluski. Haluski looking for the foul. And foul called on Amadi. Iranian number 6. So big points here for both Germany and Iran. If Germany score, moves may creep into the Iranian play, but not on that occasion. Offensive foul. Go against Iran. Doesn't drop, and away comes Iran. Hadiazar. Opportunity now for Germany. Nico Dreymuller brings Germany to within five, so great start to the second half for the Germans. Iranian coach Mohammed Daystar looking frustrated at the moment. Iran desperately looking to convert on this play. And so he puts up the shot, doesn't drop. Ball lost touch by one of the Germans, so Iran. Good play once again by Germany, so Germany with the energy right now. Haller across to Haluski. Doesn't land for Germany. Mansouri to Hadi Azar, and Jan Haller got a piece of that, and slight lapse in concentration from the Germans, and they give the possession right back. Abedi for Iran. Hadiazar. And Mansouri will get Iran's first points with 6:20 to play in this second half, in this third quarter, should I say. Put up the shot and takes Germany up to 37 points. And good passage of play here by the Germans. Mansouri to Abedi, back to Mansouri. Mansouri will eventually come through to Sahiri, and a foul will go against Germany. Goes against the number six there, Matthias Gunther. Dreymuller puts up the three, doesn't drop. Sayuri has a two. Mansouri. Abedi. Sayuri. He'll put up the three. And drains it. So 10 point. Lead restored for Iran. Three pointers are hurting Germany at this particular game. Dreymuller for Germany to Gunther from Huber. Dreymuller to Gunther, and Gunther converts for the Germans. Hadi Azhar to Mansouri, and Mansouri takes the lead back up to 10. 4:23 to play here in this third quarter. Place up for grabs in the semi-finals of the World Championships. Both teams slugging it out at the moment on court. Just not dropping for Gunter on that occasion. Hadi Azhar will call it for the charge. And Haluski made sure the referees gave that one. Dre Muller, closely watched there by Mansouri. Sorry, by Abedi. And Haluski will lay the ball off to Huba, but Huba unable to convert. And away comes Iran again. Sayuri to Mansouri. Drop for Mansouri on that occasion. And away comes Dre Muller for the Germans. Jan Haller wasn't quite on the same page there. To Mansouri. Mansouri fakes the shot and then converts for Iran. So Iran managing to find an answer to the early German onslaught and now find themselves up at 51 points. So here you the one called for the foul for the Iranians, and that should take Matthias Gunter to the line for two free throws. To Abedi. Up their shot, banks it off the glass, and Iran 53, and Germany 40. Time running down to the final 2 minutes here of this third quarter. 13-point advantage for the Iranians. Germany desperate to narrow that deficit and resorting to long-range shot. Matthias Gunter trying to make something happen here for Germany, but the big tall figure of Sahiri picks up the rebound and will also draw the foul from Christopher Huber. Nikolai Zelsinger calls for the timeout. And have 1:37 to play here in this third quarter. Iran 53, Germany 40. To the action here. Final minute and a half of this third quarter. Mansouri plays the ball into the grateful hands of the Iran number 10 there, Mohammed Nizad. Just starting to get a bit of breathing room to that scoreline. And Kowalski was fouled by Hadiza. So Germany to the line. Advantage of the second opportunity. Offensive foul will go against Mansouri, the number 11. Tracking back there from Mansouri, almost won it back for Iran, but Germany now picks up the 3-point play. Great effort there from Thomas Baum, and that'll certainly help the German confidence. And effect a stop on the other end, so Germany are going to need to get a few more of those to fall for them. And 10 seconds left of this first half, and Thomas Baum gets the shot up. He is fouled, so he will go to the line for two. Germany up to 46 points, 9 seconds left of this third. So third. So strong start to this second half from Germany, and then they fell away a little bit as Iran grabbed control again, but strong fight back by the Germans towards the end of the period, and they will now go into the fourth quarter chasing a 9-point deficit. Final quarter about to get underway. Germany desperately trying to chase down this 9-point Iranian advantage, and of course Iran will look to try and regain some control and maintain this kind of lead. Thomas Baum gets the shot up. Takes us to 7 points in this game. The Germans good defensive work from the Germans, looking now to narrow that deficit once again, and Canella Ford, a missed opportunity like that. Reliable figure of Thomas Baum. Abedi, and so this is why we miss at the other end. Cannot afford that from the Germans. Thomas Baum puts up the shot, looking for the foul. Foul given, so he'll go to the line. Thomas Baum takes Germany up to 49 points. Doesn't land the second one. Germany will look to stop the Iranians, and good work there from Thomas Baum. Slaps the ball away from Yalil Garanchik. Nothing but the ball. Abedi throws it long to Hadiazar. Hadiazar a lot of time to make sure on that occasion. So, 10-point Iranian lead 8:13 to play in this game. Thomas Guam, so can Germany keep that scoreboard ticking over on the other side and work to stop Iran? Iran, though, some good pick and rolls going there from the Iranians. Offensive foul goes against the Iranian Mohammed Nezad. Thomas Baum from three. And Hadiasar fortunate to pick up the loose ball, and he accepts it with pleasure, converts for Iran. Quick pass in towards Powell, and he is fouled. Foul goes on Hadiazar, and that will be Hadiazar's fourth foul, and Germany will be looking to draw him into a fifth foul. And danger now for Iran, so plenty of time here for Germany to eke out a place in the semi-final. Mohammed Dastab deciding to not take too many chances right now with Hadiazar. Give him a few minutes on the side and hope that he can bring him back on to finish off the job later for Iran. Abedi looking for some options, and good work from the number 14, Khalil Garanchik, and Sayuri converts back to a 10-point game. Dremula towards Bomba. Good hands there from Garanchik. Sayuri to Abedi, and Abedi. Abedi having a good game in this quarterfinal. Thomas Baum, and Germany needed to make sure of that one. .45 to play in this game. Iran in possession with Sayuri. Germany desperately trying to keep the Iranians out, and they managed to pick up the loose ball. And they'll be looking to make sure on this side of the court. Thomas Baum, and he gets the shot up. Will go against Abedi. Abedi's third foul. Timeout called.
قلبه اینا پاس داریم بیرزم سرشون بلندتر از اینا ها همین کاری که مرتضی کرد. ای باید از اول همین کاری کرد. بیرفتی بدید مرتضی میگنه. بچه ها، پنج دقیقه مونده بریم جزو چهارتا. پنج دقیقه مونده من به آرزوان برسم. پنج دقیقه.
Five, 16 to play in this game. Germany at the line. Thomas Baum unable to make the most of the first opportunity. Takes a deep breath. And the second one. Sairi. Adiazal back on court. And, Mohamed Mizad unable to convert, and away comes Germany once again. Paluski in position. Ball just gets tapped out of his hand. 11 on the shot clock. And, his first attempt doesn't end, neither does his second. But good working back there from Germany's number five, Nico Dremula. Hadiazar for Iran. Opens up nicely for Sahiri, but he's not successful on his first. Converts the second and draws a foul, so we'll go to the line for bonus shots. Converts the three-point play. So 4 minutes to play in this game. Iran 68, Germany 58. Three-point effort there from Paluski, trying to will the referees to blow the foul. And Hadiazar. Sayuri. Abedi has it across towards Sahiri, and he gets shot up just in time, doesn't drop for the Iran. Away comes Germany once more. Thomas Baum. Into Haluski. And Haluski now will go to the line for two. And Germany just got to keep on believing in themselves. Oh, Paluski takes Germany to within 8 points. Foul will be called against Paluski. Iran in collective foul troubles at the moment. Germany just with the two. So Germany will be looking to draw as many fouls out of Iran as they can, so they can chip away at this lead from the free throw line. And the 3 second call will go against the lead. Last 3 minutes of the game. Bomb to Dre Muller. Dre Muller puts up the shot, in and out. Rebound collected by Sari. Away comes Hadi Azar. And Sari picks it up again. And we should find Abedi. And Abedi. Restores the 10-point advantage. Good point attempt coming in from Germany. Doesn't land it, and good work winning the ball back. As Dre Muller. Point attempt goes up again from Thomas Bohm, and Germany picking up yet another offensive rebound. Seven on the shot clock, and Dre Muller brings it back down to 8-point deficit. Time running out for Germany, 1:38 left to play. Half-court violation will go against Iran, so what can Germany do here? Three-point attempt, drains it! Paluski keeping this game interesting within 1:30 to play. Germany just really trying to fight their way back, and they win possession back. So another opportunity. Thomas Bohm, and pass across. Bomb. Foul will go. Looks like foul will go against Abedi. And I think that's his fourth foul. Takes Paluski to the line. Can he make these count? Feeling the pressure is Paluski. Converts on the second. Timeout called by Iran. 1 minute 14 to play. 4-point game.
توپو گوش کنید.
تو پس سر جدت اونجا نگه داری دیگه خوش کنید
Final minutes and 14 to play here in this game. 4-point game, Germany 66, Iran 70. Iran with the possession. They'll look to eat up as much of their 24 seconds as they possibly can. On the shot clock. Foul on that occasion by Dremula. Germany's third for this quarter, so still one to give. Dremula's second foul, final 58 seconds here, 4-point game. Iran looking to restore a 6-point advantage. And there he is. A little bit out of 3 seconds will go against Urania. And he doesn't look impressed. Germany with now an opportunity to try and bring this to a one possession game. For Germany to Thomas Baum. Back to Haluski. Sets himself up. And a 2-point game. Timeout will be called by Iran. And that will be the last timeout that Iran can take. But of course, they'll have the inbound from their offensive part of the court. So good fight back here from Germany. To inbound from the baseline with 36 seconds left of this game. Germany fighting their way back into this encounter. And Iran here will look to use up as much time as possible. Germany will go for the foul. And foul will be called against Jens Elke Albacht. So, next foul from the Germans will put Iran to the line. And they're looking to eat up as much time as possible. I have no doubt that if this does go in now, Germany will call for the timeout. Go back to Germany. Right on cue, Nikolai Zeltinger will call for the timeout. So 11 seconds left. Germany with a play to try and either draw level or go for the three, but no doubt first and foremost Coach Zeltinger will look to secure the 2 points and worry about looking to shout out the Germans. Goes down to this, a place in the semi-finals of the World Championships. Germany with possession, 2 points behind. Will they go for the three? And they appear to be playing for that three. And they will go for the two instead. Doesn't stop, but never be. Iran are in the semi-finals of the 2022 IWBF World Championships. Congratulations goes to Coach Martin Tostar and his team. They will now wait to see who wins the game. Great Britain and Italy. Final score here by World Trade Center. Iran have beaten Germany by 70 points to 68. We'll be back shortly for the